What is going on, my YouTube friends? It has been a while since I posted some videos, and for those of you who are still subscribed to me, which I know there's quite a few of you, I haven't posted a video. In fact, I actually removed a lot of my videos, and the reason for that is because I started a new channel. This happened about 2 weeks ago. It's in the process of slowly building itself right now. Currently I've got some really interesting vlogs up on there. It's kind of a new style, something probably a little bit different than what you've seen before, and I really think you guys will enjoy it. There's a lot of stuff that's planned in the works. Tons and tons of things have changed. It's just absolutely insane, more than I could explain in one video. I want to keep this short. I'm going to toss up a couple of little quick previews to what I have on my other channel, but I would really appreciate it if you guys could head over and check it out. I'm going to leave stuff up on this channel. I mean, there's a couple of videos on here that are definitely like kind of sentimental to me and also are like pretty viral, so hope you guys check it out.
Sleep today, but I'ma be okay. Miss my family on the east, but fuck it, I can't leave LA.
So the benefit to using a lens like this is that I have a lot of flexibility with like a wide angle shot and a tight shot. Like the cinematic sequences for a tighter.
Dude, you know what sounds good?
What?
An acai bowl. And that'd be awesome to shoot with that lens.
Ooh, like here?
Yeah, on you though.
Oh, bowl of the gods?
Totally, let's go.
Let's get it.
This is how we do. We make a move and act a fool while we up in the club.
So while we're at the gym here, everybody always knows it's a staple to get a protein shake after a workout. Gotta get them gains.
Got the chick I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean, like to drink and smoke some Doja. And I feel like smoking, plus she good at charming cobras. I feel like I'm chosen, but she ain't the only one, no. Got the chick I call it Katia. She be acting bougie, then she came through and tied me up. Now she just a groupie, got the aura of the mafia. Her friends wish they knew me, but they ain't the only one, no. What they want, what they want, what they want.
Awesome. All right, so got the work done that I needed to get done. We're off to a good start today. I'm hungry, so I'm gonna go get some lunch. Take you with me.
Which has like the best food for really, really cheap. So that's pretty much where I go every day.
I want a brand new wheel. Screw, screw. I want a brand new house.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Crazy.
Whoa. Whoa.